say, I had a new picture. I didn't turn it on film just because of that. Oh.
Sounds like that.
While you grab the bar. Thank you.
One hand on the wheel. That's how you do it.
That is how you grab the flex.
Yes.
Yes.
I think you got an upgrade considering you missed out on the Lynchburg Gilly.
Yeah, but like this, GRTC had 400s and 900s that sounded just like that, so.
They were all CA.3?
Yep. All CA.3 B400R.
I gotta say, I like the old school Lynchburg colors on those, though. They look good. Mm-hmm.
Nice bounce.
That's what she said.
Hello. Yes. As they say, Hocken has full satisfaction. Yeah, as they say.
We're playing chicken with a 30-foot gilly.
Yeah, it ain't that something. That's exciting. Oh, snap, a diamond Rio.
Yeah, that's
an old... I never recognized yeah. it.
That's an old Roanoke City truck, and they donated it to us. We use it as a service truck to tow buses. It's got a home 750 on the back, which is supposed to be top of the line.
Yep.
At least for today.
Okay, it's like roof mount air conditioner.
Yep.
Looks like they thought of it before we did. Before the bus, the transit industry did.
Yeah.
The way it's looking.
Yep.
Oop.
I'm not even going to ask if you need a spotter, BT. I know you're good.
Does he want me to go in between him and 2616?
I think so.
I'm not sure if he wants me between him and 2616 or him.
After 22 hours, this should load on YouTube for me.
Huh. It'll take me a couple of days because of how my schedule is. So I won't be able to actually get all the footage in.
Well, there is the factor of when I get time, and then there's also this camera. I don't know why. Maybe it's the SD, because I just take the SD out and put it on. It takes a hell of a long time.
Can't do that. I'm sorry. I was about to look this up.
Yes. I'm impressed with it. Yep.
It'll be on YouTube.
Yep.
Yeah, just got to edit out all from the footage and all that, but it'd be good. Yeah.
Oh, that's how you close it.